The Emperor Valley Zoo now has 4 red kangaroos as part of the zoo's animal expansion initiative. It's expected that these new kangaroos can maintain attraction to the zoo and educate the populace on the importance of kangaroos to the natural habitat. Shirley Lewis reports.
Kangaroos are marsupials which are related to the popular possum or Manico animal. They serve an important wildlife preservation role, and that's one of the main reasons that the Emperor Valley Zoo invested into 4 red kangaroos.
They occupy and fill that niche of deer and cattle on grasslands, and it's a great addition to the zoo. It's to talk about marsupials. We have one marsupial that is native to Trinidad, which is the Manico. So we have 3 different species of Manicos in Trinidad, and this is the real original marsupial.
The international director said that the kangaroos can very well adapt to our climate and are easy to be sustained.
They came from a private facility in Texas, Safari Enterprise, and what we have here, 2 males and 2 females. The males are just about 2 years old, the females are about 14 months old. They are considered to be young or middle-aged adolescent animals. They will become mature in 4 years, and that's what time they're going to breed. So that's what we are looking forward to.
Minister of Agriculture Clarence Ramarat said this is part of the zoo's continued effort of education and wildlife preservation.
Well, we continue to deepen the education program, particularly for the children, and also as part of the support to the vet school. A lot of people forget that we have a vet program at the university, and the students there need exposure to things that are local, to things that are foreign. And particularly, well, before we imported the bats, the flying fox. And the reason we did that is to draw the link with the encourage interest in the local bats in particular. And again, with the importation of the kangaroos, it is again to draw interest to the marsupials.
Sherilyn Lewis, TTT News.